have shoved my mouth filled with marshmallows. I have eaten a spoonful of cinnamon. I said cinnamon, not semen, goddammit. I have dressed up as a little girl and worked those dance moves. I put enough makeup on my face. Do I do any drag queen? These YouTube challenges. I've done them all.
But seriously, fuck this challenge. It's me. Don't be scared. How's it going, brothers? My name is PewDiePie. 1 month ago, I announced that I was gonna do the Ass Above, So Below Catacombs Challenge. And ever since that announcement, every night when I go to sleep, I think about it and I am so freaking nervous. Basically, what's gonna happen is that I'm gonna walk through this horror scenario, like real life horror, and it's gonna take place in the catacombs of Paris. Normally, you're actually not allowed to go there, so it's kind of a cool thing, but I read that this one guy went in and he got lost and he never came back. So I'm basically fucked. But right now, bros, all that matters is that you need to decide what's gonna scare me while I'm down there. But let's be honest, anything is gonna scare me while I'm down there. So what you can do is go and check the link in the description and vote. I tweeted out what you bros would think and I picked out your selections. So you get to decide. Be nice to me. I hear flowers are really scary. But that's pretty much it. I just came back from Italy. I'm excited to keep making some videos for you bros. As always, thanks for being awesome. Here's one for you. What, you want more? Breakfast.